I don't think he's fit for office. I don't think he has the competence to carry out the job. He may make some concessions, but he will never give up the nuclear weapons.
Keep hiring people that you believe are wackos and liars.
He is a misguided hawk on foreign policy and a weak dove of an author, and this is despicable that he chose to publish this book without fully going through the review process.